Everybody's going for those kinky boots, kinky boots.
Kinky boots, it's a manly kind of fashion that you borrowed from the brutes.
Borrowed from the brutes. Kinky boots, fashion magazines say wear 'em.
And you rush to obey like the women in a harem.
Full length, half length,
fully fashioned calf length.
Brown boots, black boots,
patent leather jack boots.
Low boots, high boots,
lovely lanky thigh boots.
We all dig those boots. Everybody's crazy for those kinky boots, kinky boots. Kinky boots.
And whether you're in evening dress or bathing suit,
you wear boots, boots, a kinky boots. There are 20 million women wearing kinky boots, kinky boots.
Puss in boots. Footwear manufacturers are gathering the fruits.
Gathering the fruits. Kinky boots. Advertising men say try 'em.
And you all run amok like a flock of sheep to buy 'em.
Sweet girls, street girls,
frumpy little beat girls,
square girls, cool girls,
sexy little school girls,
maiden aunties,
they've had every contest.
They all dig those boots. Everybody's rushing for those Russian boots,
Russian boots.
Kinky boots
cover up the center, little tender foot.
With kinky, slinky
leather is so kinky.
Come and get those kinky boots.